He desperately needed an ambulance for his 2-year-old daughter.
It was terrifying.
They waited and waited.
18 or 20 minutes.
25 investigates uncovers a shortage of ambulances.
Someone is going to die before an ambulance gets to them.
Tonight on Boston 25 News at 10.
Dad, my kids are being hunted.
This is a war, and we're gonna fight back.
Protect them, son. Protect the world from them.
Tonight at 9 on Fox 25.